On average, each of us produces nearly 132 kilograms of food waste each year. This piles up to around 58 million tons across the European Union, costing households and businesses a staggering 143 billion euros. The EU research project Landfeed is now trying to use the discarded food and organic waste as a resource.
The idea of Landfeed is to recover all the nutrients that are in different sources of waste side streams from different industrial processes and convert them into fertilisers, bio-based fertilisers.
Beyond addressing waste, the project is aiming towards a circular economy in which resources are kept in use and dependency on imported fertilisers is reduced.
If Landfeed is successful, I think that there will be two main impacts. On one hand, we will have the environmental impact. We are recovering wastes, we are obtaining new fertilizers, and we are avoiding nutrient losses. On the other hand, we have economic impact. We are more independent from third countries.
Biowaste comes in many forms, but the Landfeed team focuses on dairy waste, animal waste, olive mill waste, wastewater, and kitchen leftovers, developing specific technologies to treat each type. One of the project's test sites is located in Derio, Spain. At the AZTI Research Center, the scientists are working with HORECA waste.
HORECA waste is the waste that are coming from hotels, restaurants and caterings. So they are mainly composed by the food remains of dishes that are eaten in these places.
To ensure safety, the waste is examined in several steps.
We are characterizing all these fractions, not only from their composition, but also for the microbiological safety and also for the presence of strange materials that could be like plastics or metals or other contaminants that could happen in food, but the content of protein, of sugars and so on are more or less constant all the year around.
As the waste is rich in protein, sugars and carbon, but low in nitrogen, it provides an ideal environment for growing fungi. This is why the scientists are using solid-state fungal fermentation to break down the waste into a nutrient-rich product.
HORECA waste, they are full of nutrients. These nutrients are good for fungal fermentation. They can grow it there easily. These fungal strains digest this organic waste and they produce this nitrogen because they grow in this product. So we will have a value from something that was a waste before.
Nitrogen is the most essential nutrient for plants and plays a crucial role in agriculture as a fertilizer. The problem with conventional fertilizers is that they release nitrogen too quickly, resulting in runoff and emissions. This is why the Landfeed team at Neker is developing a microalgae coating for the new waste-based fertilizer.
The idea with the coatings is to obtain slow-release fertilizers. That means that the fertilizer is releasing the nutrients during medium periods, providing the nutrients to the plant in the right time the plant needs.
The next challenge is to scale up the process so that the first field tests on agricultural land can begin. However, the first steps have already been taken to reduce waste, costs and pollution, and to transform waste into a resource.
I think that in the future we will be able to recover most of the nutrients that are now being wasted.